Welcome to Labov Technologies. Today we're going to perform an in-house test against vandalism. We're going to be using a Labov Level 3 one-way glass, and we will use a heavy with a sledgehammer who will attempt to go through the glass. Even after a minute of constant pounding from the vandal, he could not get through the glass. By now he would have either quit and left the scene, or someone would have called the authorities who would be rushing to the scene. Now, to prove that no one can get through this glass, we will use a big axe and try to make a hole large enough for somebody to go through.
Work out?
A little bit.
Jeez.
after more than 2 minutes, the vandal was able to make only two small perforations. Clearly not enough to have any person being able to go through the glass. We at Labrat Technologies consider this test to be a huge success.